Here's the robot Erle that I'll be using through all this period for making tests, etc.